What do I know about the Middle East? I'm from the Middle West. I'm from Michigan. The best way I would describe my position on the Middle East is poorly educated. And that sounds harsh, but at least I'm aware of it. Because I read a lot of your posts online, and sometimes it's better not to pretend you know what you're talking about. I have friends on Facebook who have the whole Middle East figured out, when I know for a fact they can't even get car insurance.